Thank you.
There are a lot of ways you can hold them accountable. We're doing very serious investigations, as you probably know. And we are not happy with China. We are not happy with that whole situation because we believe it could have been stopped at the source. It could have been stopped quickly, and it wouldn't have spread all over the world.
And frankly, a lot of people in the public's part about the difference between having a test.
Thank you all very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Why did America have to go to South Korea to get 500,000 tests?